starting with Lonzo Ball. Just a transcendent talent. There's something very, very special about his basketball abilities. I think if you use a sports analogy in another sport, football, you look at passers like Tom Brady and Aaron Rodgers that just have an ability to do something that is so special with where they put the ball and where they deliver it. I think the vision and abilities that Lonzo has just puts him in a class of being a transcendent talent. We're so excited about the opportunity to have someone like that on our team and be a part of our future.
You mentioned transcendent talent for Lonzo. How does he fit the type of mold of the type of guys you want in this franchise?
You know, the way that Coach Walton wants to coach is he wants that ball moving around. You know, we didn't look at ball stoppers or guys that wanted to hold it for, you know, too long and make individual plays. I think the great teams in today's games, I mean, the ball's moving around the perimeter and, you know, three-point shots are being made. And I think Lonzo is going to be that player that can help define that for a team because that's the way he plays. It's infectious. You know, I think all of us know that, you know, he has the ability to make other players around him better. You know, so players, without putting too much pressure on a young 19-year-old, we all know there's players that have played in the league, like the Steve Nashes and the Jason Kidds, that have had that ability to make the others around them better. And of course, Magic being the North Star for everyone there. So we really think Lonzo's going to have that type of impact on our entire team, and is really what makes him so extraordinary.
Yeah, so moments after Lonzo was taken today, LeVar came out and said, he's going to lead this. I guarantee he's going to lead his team to the playoffs. And there's a lot of buzz about that and on Twitter and stuff. How much is there a concern or about any distractions that, you know, he has brought to bear so far or will bring to bear moving forward?
Good question. First, I read your article after we did the Lopez trade and thought it was well thought out and really well done. So I appreciated that. Gosh, I'll probably tell more stories about the process with Lonzo tomorrow at his press conference, but time with his family was really one of the keys that helped us crystallize our decision. We spent a day out at his house and got to see really how the sons interacted with their mom and their dad, and really got to see the way LeVar cared for his sons and even more importantly cared for his wife Tina and the condition she's in. And listen, there can be a sense of bravado with some of the media stuff, but when you get to see the heart of a person and how they treat others, I think that's when you really get to know them. And all I can say is we walked away from that time really impressed with the family. There was a moment in the day where, you know, LeVar was working some children out in the neighborhood, and there was 20 kids. And the way he treated the 20th most important kid and Lonzo was exactly the same. And that was impressive to me. What the family stands for is work hard, be tough, earn and get what you put the work in to do. And so those qualities, I think, you know, LeVar's passed on to Lonzo. And we'll talk more about that tomorrow at his press conference. But we walked away from that day feeling really, really comfortable.